This is another song from the record, which is coming out. It's a true story about a coal miner from West Virginia who has been doing that profession for over 40 years, and every day he goes down and risks his life just so we can turn light switches on. And when I heard about his story, what intrigued me the most is after 40 years, he's developed a morning routine where he sits down at the kitchen table every morning and writes his wife a letter telling her how much he loves her, because he's not sure if he's gonna make it home at the end of each day. And that totally blew me away. I couldn't imagine living with that much uncertainty on a daily basis. And that's an awful lot of love. So this is a tune called A Letter Each Morning. I don't know if I'll make it home today. All I know is you're my hope when I'm away. This mining town where life just beats you down. I see your face through the dust when I work underground. Oh, a letter each morning is all I can do to give my heart to you. I leave each day before the sun rises and shines, and work in the dark with only you on my mind. The kiss I gave to you while still in. Your lips were soft and breath calm and rest. Oh, a letter each morning is all I can do. Give my heart to you. This could be last time I see you, I hope this doesn't come true, because I have plans to grow old with you. This mining town where life just beats you down. I see your face through the dust when I work underground. Oh, a letter each morning is all I can do to give my heart to you, to give my heart to you. To